Look at Floyd.
Hey, I gotta be on this bitch. Shit. Come in, like, start it now, bro.
It's on. Nah. It's on.
Look at Floyd, bro.
Look at Floyd.
He finna cut up, bro. Look at Big Bro, bro. Amazing cutting.
Are we locked out?
No, it's open.
Nah, we ain't locked out. He gonna open it. Hey, tell little man open the door for Floyd, bro. Amazing.
I'll follow
look.
You back.
Follow Floyd Mayweather.
I'm gonna follow you back right now.
He said, who in there?
What's up, Floyd?
Big bro.
How you feeling?
Come on.
NFL star over here about to make it in the league?
Yeah, you know. But you gotta follow, bro.
Hey,
bro.
Yeah.
Respect, you feel me?
What's up?
That day's usually pressing like that, bro.
Where's Javante?
Y'all know who I'm looking for,
me, bro.
Adrian Broner.
Where's they at?
They're supposed to be here before us.
They can't be for us. They better. We want that one.
I pulled up, didn't I, bro?
All right, let's do it.
Now,
yeah, what's going on here?
You know, right now we got a little opportunity going on, champ.
Okay.
Explain to him what's going on right now, P. It's a special day at the Mayweather Boxing Club.
I got, out of all my fighters, my youngest fighter is 16 years old. He's turning pro, he's only 16 years old. Today, it's gonna be some crazy work in the doghouse.
Crazy work.
Good, how are you?
Come on into my gym. Come on in. Come on in my gym. Come on.
Thank you. Tell me about the 16-year-old. What's his name?
DEVIN HANEY.
DEVIN HANEY?
Yes.
Why is he so talented? What is it about him? The speed, the power?
Man, he's God-gifted right here. He's a young man that's very God-gifted, got all the talent in the world. Something special when it's time for him to turn pro. So right now, this is a
16 turn pro. That's huge.
16 turning pro. So you see the crowd.
Yeah.
Once you go in the gym, let me take you to the gym. Let me show you how it's rocking right now. Come walk. It's about to walk.
It's a big deal.
This is the beginning of it.
Hello. How's it going? Us really quick.
We got DEVIN HANEY here.
DEVIN, I just talked to Floyd outside. He said you're 16 years old, about to turn pro. We see something crazy, and look at the crowd. Okay, why? What are we gonna see?
Well, you're gonna see fireworks. You're gonna see something crazy, something you've never seen from a 16-year-old.
Special.
Where are you from?
Las Vegas. I mean, I live in Las Vegas. Born in Oakland, California.
How did you end up here, and why does Floyd Mayweather say such nice things about you?
Just working all around Vegas, all around the world. I'm number one ranked in the U.S. I've been overseas. I've been on the world team, and Floyd just sees my talent.
You see talented fighters on a daily basis, Duan Blake. You've seen champions. You've been around Floyd for 18 years. Tell us about him.
DEVIN could be the next best thing. So when they say you're looking for the next Floyd Mayweather,
and he's only 16.
16 years
old. What is it? Your IQ, your speed, your power, your everything?
Everything.
You're a dangerous man at 16.
Yes.
So when you step outside this door, all these people here to see him work.
Wow. Does that happen all the time?
Yes, a lot of the
time. All right, tell people where to follow you really quick.
I'm DEVIN HANEY. You can follow me on Instagram, Twitter, RealDEVINHANEY.
All right, let me take a picture of you guys before we get in. Stay tuned. FeastReport.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. So, there you have it. Another great video for ESNews. FeastReport.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.